What? You're back? I mean, hey, you're back! I see you're ready for more. It's written all over your face. Onward then. There are still more power stars out there, Captain. Anyways, what I really want more of is mail, clearly.
Hey,
wait a second. Nero, still looking for power stars? If you need any help from me, just look for the L on the starship, or on Starship Mario. I'll social view anytime, bro. And see me next time there's a mail delivery. I didn't realize that was gonna happen. Wait, where's our mail for the one-ups from Peach? Luigi, you stole our mail!
Okay, oops.
I was wondering when this was gonna happen, because I could've sworn this happened sooner. But, guess not. Oh. They said onwards. Oh, the Prince of Comets are already here, so we might as well go to that real quick, actually. Also, hello everybody, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy. We can ignore that for now. We don't need to walk over that, it's fine. I mean, we'll get it eventually in this episode. Bowser's big bad speed run. That's what we gotta do. And now we're Luigi, so you know, we can jump higher. So probably he's here. Gotta get all the way to where we ditched Yoshi. Or, well, where you're supposed to ditch Yoshi. Still, extra health up there? Looks like it. We got 30 seconds. I don't feel like wasting any of that. Needs needless extra help. We are perfectly capable with the amount that we have. Really tough to, right? Yes. I'm gonna shitty group pick just in case that's gonna hit me. Okay, that was almost really bad. Almost. Hey! You're telling me this thing, like, it can hit, the fireballs can hit the top of this, but I can't use the top of it to pick up a block more time? That's just, like, awful. How dare. Lost where I was going. That's fine. We don't need to worry about it. Oh, wait, there's not even... Wait, there's not even, bonsai bills or anything. Whatever, chop-chops? Which ones were the ones that were... falling down here? Not good. By the way, we can just walk across regardless, so... appreciate the star bits. Bonk. And up we go. Are these not even gonna spawn? Alright. Also, wow, we can just walk. All jump far enough. That we don't even need the cloud, that's kind of great. Why are you facing that way, Luigi? Turn to the right, or at least I hit to turn to the right, so he would backflip to the left. Oh, really? Checkpoint? Oops. My guess it would probably still give us less time than we got there with. As to make sure you have enough time, after losing, it'd probably give you a specific amount. amount probably is actually less than one. Whoops, geez. I'm going relatively fast. Got that. Don't you see that we're in a rush? Failed to be in that said rush. Ow. We're not even in it anymore, are we? I guess we are. That perception, I guess. I don't know, 30 seconds is pretty good. Okay. The old jerk. Hey, is that coin actually weighing that down? No. Oh, I missed it, so... Oh well. Really? Like, we can all see the reticle. I totally hit the button with the swing. Wait. We ran out of time? Dang. That 30 seconds it gives you kind of sucks, doesn't it? Get out of here. Wait, I can't believe how bad that 30 seconds is, apparently. 40 seconds, actually, yeah. Man, I really hate how long it takes to, interact with things with Yoshi Tone. Like, why is this taking that long? It just feels so bad. Come on, Snake Block, I need to go fast. I need this time. Wait, it's just auto-scrolling from here, so it's not like it. Like, we're gonna lose. If we lose on the auto-scroll, or because the auto-scroll took too long, then, I think something else is around here. That's supposed to be the, like, one part that isn't, or that's, like, guaranteed to be okay. So we're being cheated if it doesn't work. Slowly shall waddle our way forwards. Here we go. Sorry, we gotta remind, the Power Star what it's preventing us from doing. So, speaking of that, I do find it a nice coincidence that we ended up beating Bowser and beating the game for what was the 4-year mark of uploading on this channel again. Oh, hello. Invitation. Hey, it's the chimp. There's a new game over in the Slimy Spring Galaxy. If you think you got what it takes, swing on by. The chimp. Comes to me the next time there's a mail delivery. Alright then. You know, I am kind of missing the fact that they don't, like, do the noise that they do in Mario Galaxy 1 when you have new mail. Because they always automatically make you read it. A bit sad. The Chimp's Coin Challenge. But yeah, no, it was a nice coincidence. But as soon as I realized that, it made me a bit more disappointed that I didn't end up getting Yoshi to the end. Especially since we actually had so much time that we could have spent instead, like, trying to focus on getting Yoshi to the end. Or through the end. Say hey! Hey, you're doing okay out there, but it takes more than a few lucky jumps to impress the chimp. Think you can get 10,000 points or more in this game? If you can, maybe I got us for you, or maybe I don't. So, you game or what? You're going for 10,000 points. Good luck. You're gonna need it, pal.
That's right.
Well, that wasn't worth it. That was a lot of time wasted. But I expected it to, for some reason, be coins, even though that was way too high of a box for coins. And it's... Anyways, like, this is called the coin challenge, so it's fine. What the... Oh, there's another shell there. Right? They gotta be worth something, right? Right? I missed it. Well... Maybe we'll still climb. I thought they had their eyes closed and they still get hurt by this. Does that, does that do anything? No. It's not. This is, not going so well, I feel like. That's okay. We'll manage, I'm sure. Please move forwards. Now, go down. There's a 1-up over here that we could collect for 1,000 points. Easily. But no. So let's cross the bridge. I don't remember. A singular coin. And we missed the paragon with a sign. That's a shame. Oh, we have an awkward amount of points now. But it's fine. We got Boo getting rid of. That gives us coins too, apparently. So I need to get really a lot better at picking up said coins, apparently. Actually, you know what? I give a lot of time to get enough points and a lot of ghosts to fight. Like, don't they know who we are? Come on. We fight ghosts for a living. Literally, like, Luigi has made like his entire fortune on the fight camps. At least definitely more than whatever he's made off plumbing. Excuse me. Probably spike ball. Man, the hearing the noise for the final 10 countdown makes me still made me worry that I was about to like miss out on something. Oh, the chest is in there. Wonderful, that's 11,430 points. You are my greatest rival when it comes to gaming skill. Take this as a token of my respect, and maybe you could teach me some of your moves sometime. Probably not. Luigi gotta keep intact with his ability to jump as the best ability to jump. You're pretty good, you racked up 11,430 points. Come back if you want to crack the high score. Oops, miss. But, what was I saying? Honestly, yeah, never mind, I forgot. I have completely blanked. What, like, I was trying to keep it in my head, like, the back of my mind this entire time I was doing that challenge. And then I just... still forgot. Oh, mail. Oh, I see. Mail from the baby Luma. To my lost Luma, be strong and know that wherever you are right now, I believe we will be reunited soon. I hope the attached item is helpful. May the stars shine down on you. Well, you have been reunited. They just chose to hang out with their friend Luigi. You know, I never thought about that. Does that mean, like, when we swap from Mario to Luigi or vice versa, the baby Luma just goes to the other person? I guess I'm us. But that just sounds so goofy in my head. Just, you talk to Luigi and it's like, hey bro, you wanna switch places? And it's like, sure, just, you know, picks up their hat, grabs the Luma, hands them over. Just like, here you go, have fun. Wow, can you believe it? This must be that strange legendary world we've been hearing rumors about. There are even more power stars around here. So let's go get them, Captain. And there's unfortunately a hungry Luma wanting 2,000 star bits, so he's still not saving them. Mario Squared Galaxy. Make Mario a star. What do I want to make him a Luma? I know it's a bit early for that, considering that this game came out a lot of years beforehand, but it's fine. Star will be here. Yeah, I know how this works. I've done this. I've played Toytime Galaxy before. We've done the Purple Comet before. Oh, hey. I do hope I redeem myself on the whole Yoshi thing. Oh. Yeah, we haven't seen any enemies like that before. Like that one. Back. I don't know how long it'll be for me to redeem myself on the Yoshi thing, but I feel like I can. Go over here. Yeah. I'm going to just assume that the comet, the prankster comet for this place is going to be the purple point comet. Okay. I feel like that's a safe assumption to make right now. Hold on, that's a lot of... That's a lot of, star bits that I want to pick up. Can't be letting them go to waste. My friend. My friend. Hey. Oh, I see what happened. But it's fine, because we're Luigi. We can jump real far. Although, you know, Mario probably isn't very happy that, like, we made him a star, but he seems very ill. You know? Like, he's supposed to be red, and he is very green looking. At least he's Christmas colored. So there's that, I guess. Maybe he's alright with it then. Man, is that a short star. Hey, and a ghost has appeared. Good ol' Luigi ghost. Nope, and there's our prankster comet. I'm assuming that we probably have to get used to that cutscene. I would not be surprised if it shows up every time. And it ain't a spoiler if I don't genuinely know. Cause I don't. Yeah, we could go get this. That was a minute long star. I'm sure this can't be that much longer. Luigi's Purple Coin Chaos. Hey, I didn't know we were playing Luigi. Also, I guess they don't have much better to use than the tar, but the tar are like more black than green. Hey, wait a second. These aren't spinning blocks, but which is nice. But hey, we got cosmic clones after us. Also, is there exactly 100 coins? It looks like there would be exactly 100 coins. It kind of feels like one of those things. You know, like Luigi, kind of yellow. Probably better than whatever Mario has, though. How pretty he was. Although, this acne that he has all over him. Probably also not the best. That's removing it for him. Told me it was this easy for people to do it. This way. Somewhat focused because, yep, I did that. That's a problem I'm gonna have to figure out how to fix. Oh, I've been hitting him. You know what? I should have done that stream I wanted to do yesterday. Yesterday, as of recording this video. And I thought about. I thought about doing a stream where I just casually go through all of Mario Galaxy 1 again that day. Man, I'm definitely rusty as I've learned from playing this game. But I could definitely make it through Galaxy 1 in a day. Sure. Not that hard of a game. I do know the game better than I know this one. I've only played through this one twice, I've played through Galaxy more than that. Anyway. Aww, really? I bounced off the thing? Like, I know I got hit anyways, but it would have been much, much easier to not get hit if I didn't bounce off the thing. Ah, well. And we don't even have our 1-ups from Peach. I think Luigi stole our letters in space. Just to tell us to go look for the giant L that I've been looking out for. Mostly discreetly. Hang on. Hey, how? How long is this conga line? Pretty lengthy. But not lengthy enough to get us for doing that. Just chill a little bit too. Oops. Do a bit of a loop. Well, yeah. Oh, right, we are on a timer. That has not actually crossed my mind at all, that we are apparently being timed. Yeah, alright then. We not miss any of these this time, though. That would definitely make this a lot suckier. So the Cosmic Clone is just better than Mario then? Thinking about it? Didn't even hit that, but we just slid forward enough. There's like... there's so many star bits landing right now. We might as well take the opportunity to collect all of these while they're just actually raining from the sky. Okay, I think it's over. They're only giving us one or nothing now. But are the Cosmic Clones just more agile than Mario then? If they can copy Luigi's movements exactly? But they still look like Mario? As I think they did? I couldn't really tell. I'm still on Wii U gamepad after all. Anyways, that one took a bit longer. And so... check the time here. And that'll do it for this episode of Super Mario Galaxy 2. See you all next time. Bye-bye.